kind of dark in here compared to that. You see how dark it is when you shoot with their cameras?
Yeah.
It's just not good lighting. Usually they have great lighting. Unless you get right in front of it.
Yeah. I filmed the last two events we had on the oil patch. Our family came up with her.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I filmed that as we said this. Well, they had some temptation that you break it down into top hook, so there's no real time to ask top guys real funny questions. In fact, you could ask these guys in small groups. So it wasn't quite as focused. But, pretty good. Well, it seems to me that it could be a simpler process. Not elaborate or complicated. And if everybody's taking pride to change it the other way, then it's a lot of money. Bye bye bye. The other thing is that, you know, if you're here, the workers, and I say, hey, we have to take care of the oil because we're going to be here. And if they're not going to run it, maintain stuff, then we should just take it over. Like vendor Tony Knowles, when he first got in, he gave away $3 billion in back taxes. That's what they were asking to sell half the deal. We should have just assumed half of it. There's some way to focus the people where we could all say, well, we're just going to boycott them until they come around. Or, why doesn't the state say we don't sell them stuff until the day?
Yeah.
Power of the railroad. don't work. So now they've got planes that don't get to stop it. So pretty soon we're going to lose that market.
Thank you.
Even if they ever did build a railroad between Russia and North Carolina, which perhaps the world would have part of it built. I would, even if there was just a ferry temporarily across the ferry. But as far as moving goods around the world, it would make a lot more sense. Well, think of that in the history of the United States when that railroad came in. They've been monopolized up the time. Even though there are trains everywhere, we can do it in the way. But they've been monopolized up the time. That's what they're doing. So they have an extravagant time. Roads all over the place. The way you have some people in the way. Yeah. And you can see it. Because railroads got monopolized and rolled up. They take out the major things that they have with the rail lines. If they got one, they can't see the rail lines. And they're moving very fast. Now we're dealing with this line. I think it's optical zoom all the way because it's...
It has a rich picture.
Yeah. You have to go to YouTube and look up Fairbanks, Alaska.
Okay.
Native Arts, Alaska, Chicago 7. This one, I think, is 8K's Declaration of Independence.
What's the art festival like?
Well, that's great.
What do they do?
Well, same stuff, arts and crafts. That's a long tradition, too. That's always been at the university.